Hello, welcome to another stream of Alien Isolation. Once again, Rob is shortly to be abandoning me to go have a bath. He knows not to scare me with the door this time, because otherwise I might give up on the game. So, we are going to just get straight into it. I can't actually remember where I got up to. I think my brain went into some sort of defensive mode. I still can't get the chat overlay to work. I don't know what it is about this game that Streamlabs overlay just doesn't seem to like it. So we're just going to roll with it and see what happens. Play game. As usual, please let me know if the sound is off or anything like that. And I will adjust as appropriate. I want to continue game. There are a lot of people missing on station. Collect their ID tags. Committing an opponent to an ID. Okay. It would help if these notes that came up, tips that came up, stayed up for more than like a second. I'm not that fast at reading. Okay. What was I doing? Explore the medical facility. Taylor is injured. Search for San Cristobal. So I made friends with that doctor, who then got eaten. So now I'm trying to find it myself, I guess. I cannot remember what I was doing. But my objective, regardless, is to find a trauma kit. Okay, so it was space bar to get the thingy out. It's shift to run. Hello. Stumbaton? Oh, this is my kind of weapon. Oh, yeah, I can hit people. What are these? Huh? Oh, no. Oh god, apparently it's really close. Oh god, it throws me straight into it, doesn't it? There's no fucking break. Okay, it's gone quiet. Never sleep pills. Interesting. What the hell is in there? I wonder. All I can hear is clunking in the ceiling. Come on, log on faster. Marshall investigation. No idea. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Environmental controls. It's about evacuation. Morgue temperature. Da, 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 da. Okay. Oh, I keep doing this. Keep forgetting it's Q to back up. Activate cooling system. Oh, for goodness sake. I don't quite know what that achieves. Is there a way for it to get into here? I don't even know. Engage coolant. Can I, like, take that? No? I thought maybe I could, like, put that into here. Maybe I could, like, take this one. No? Why am I doing this? Why do I need to... I mean, they're dead, right? So, does it matter if the... units are cooled anymore, really? I don't even know. Okay. So this doesn't have a coolant canister in it. I thought maybe that was one, but I don't think it is. I thought maybe this might have been one, but I don't seem to be able to interact with it in any way, so I guess not. Okay. Can't interact with any of that shit. God, I scared myself with the feckin' door. I can't interact with any of that. So I guess... Why did I turn that on? Okay, is there something I'm meant to be doing in here? Like, okay, so I can take that. Ooh. That is not how you store bodies. Can't search any of. Oh, the noises. Can't search any of the corpses. Can't search any of the storage. So I guess I was literally just coming in here to get that. Maybe it's, maybe it, like, won't let me in unless the rooms are cooled. So I've had to turn the coolant on in one to go get the coolant for the other so I can search both rooms. Okay, insert and engage coolant. That's psych. Yeah, I can see now the, lock on the door has gone from red to green, so that is it. Okay. Xenomorph just seems to be doing the rounds above my head. Okay, there must be something in here that I need to get hold of. What's this? Access rewire. Okay. Vent access. Okay, that sounds like what I want. So I turn off air purification. I turn on vent access. I forget that I'm meant to be pressing Q to back out of things.
There's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Oh, collect ID tag.
Hurry if you can.
Enable vent access. Which vent, though? Does it show us on here? Okay, yes, it does. So we are... How do we know where we are? Are we in this O2 one? I guess so. So it's the vent directly... Oh, for goodness sake. Vent directly opposite. God. Oh, no. How did I not see it was in the other room? Oh god, where can I hide? Can I hide in a morgue table? Oh god, can it come in here? Okay, at the moment it's just stood at the door. Is it actually leaving the room? Yes, okay. Oh god, please don't come in here. Okay. I remember seeing a vent. Over, like, there. I think that's the exact vent. But aren't vents, like... They move in vent. She moves in a vent, right? Why do I want to go in a vent? I don't want to go in a vent. I need to go in the vent, don't I? I really don't want to be in here. Oh, this is so dangerous. Oh god, if I encounter it in here, I'm dead. I'm just so dead. The alien is a she. Yeah, I think, from what I remembered, I thought all of them were. But I could be wrong. This must be. Oh god, I just want to get out. Okie dokie. Oh, why? Okay. Okay, I've got a hidey hole there if I need it. There's nothing here for me to take. She's just kind of fucking around directly above my head. I think that's something that she can drop through. I get in that case? No. Okay, she's moved away. What the fuck was that? Am I going? I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay, so I want to go. I don't want to go in here. I want to go to Lingard's office, which is back this way, apparently. Oh, okay, so Lingard's office will be around that side, but I can't get to it from here. Gotcha. God, all I can hear is the fucking noise above me. Oh, fucking doors. I wish the doors didn't open automatically. Take all. Okay, I can't take the sensor. That's a cue. Hello? Hello? Anyone? Okay. Okay, that's just a TV screen. Lots of trash. More places to hide. Nothing thievable here. Many, many boxes. Look at all the medical equipment here. Like, why wouldn't I be searching through this for stuff? All I'm looking for is a first aid kit, right? A trauma kit. Yeah, surely out of all the shit that I'm, like, finding, I could put together some form of trauma kit. This is not the way I want to go. Like, this is the opposite way. Unless I have to go around some stupidly long direction. God, this kid. It's got to be, like, this way, right? Yeah, senior medical officer. Here we go. Okay. Let's see what we got on his computer. Message for Lingard on her return. I've prepped the patients for transportation. Dispensary is empty. Everything San Cristobal has to offer in terms of first aid and medicine is with you. Or elsewhere on the station. Okay. Death certificate. Foster C. Cause of death classified. Okay. Report statement. Oh. Hello. Oh.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state. I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God.
Help me.
That woman needed help.
I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Wow. She did not have a good time of it. Right, so it doesn't appear to be much else. Remove immediately, fix aircon. That's an interesting shaped skull. Okay. God, it's moving quickly. We got a map of the area. Let's grab that. Yeah, take that. It's another hidey hole. Search in here. Take all. Let me quickly check to see if there's anything I can build. Which I can't remember the button for it. This is archive logs. Okay, this is all the personnel we've managed to get. Freight shipping. Huh. That's kind of cool. Here it is, right. Press left for build. Got two med kits. Got no pipe bombs. I think noisemaker's going to be our most useful thing. Okie dokie. Oh, for goodness sake. But I want stun baton equipped purely because... why does that have to happen? It's quieter than the gun. Right there! I almost just walked out! Oh god. Oh fuck. Oh okay. Jesus Christ. I wish the doors didn't open automatically. Oh fucking hell. Oh. I don't think it saw me, so I think I'm okay. Oh, it's still really close. Fuck me! Oh no, please don't open the... Can they open the lockers? Or like, if I'm in a locker, am I okay? I'm assuming if I'm in a locker, I'm okay. I don't know. They can open... Oh, fuck. They can open... Okay, right. It's gone. It's not gone. I don't want to be in this room. Where do I have to go next? I've got to go all the way around. Okay, so I've got to go back to that staff room and through there. It looks like I'm going to be going like up and around. Search the operating theatre. That was it there. That's the way I want to go. Ah! Never gonna leave this locker. Oh my god. Every time I check it's out in the fucking hallway. Oh, I think it's really close by. I think it's like outside the door. There it is. Okay. Oh no. I'm just gonna back myself away from. Okay, right. Jesus! How am I meant to get out of here? Like, every time it goes quiet, I come out and it's coming back towards me. Oh, jeez. Right. It's kind of approaching, then going away. And approaching, then going away. Come on, let me out. I don't want to be... Oh God, it's at the door again. Okay, well, at least I know it's not walking around. Okay, I want to go this way. Sure, let's just look everywhere. What is this? What is this? Oh, sterilizers, okay. Okay, so we've got another locker in here. I didn't actually see it, but I'm pretty sure it just dropped out of a vent, like, the way I was going to. Was that the door opening? Yeah, that was the door opening. Okay. It's so difficult to determine if she's like in the ceiling. There isn't actually a drop down vent in here, is she? Is there? So she can't actually drop through the ceiling. I don't think. I don't think these classify. Okay. I can't hide forever. Well, I can. Why is the door open? Guess I'm gonna have to go to administration. Fuck me. Facility administration. Why? Get in. Okay. Set. Take all. Okay, looks clear. Nothing I can take. God, where exactly is it I'm meant to be going? Yeah, I've gone the wrong way. Like, so. Well, no, I haven't gone the wrong way. So I've come through the staff galley, come around, and now I'm around here. Maybe I can go... Why? No, this is locked. Key card required. Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh. At the vent. I might die. Am I going back the wrong way? So I need a key card to access the San Cristobal medical wards. It's got to be in staff rooms, hasn't it? Staff quarters. Unless it's inside the security desk. Like, is there a card in here? Molotov. Sweet. Is there anything on here? Oh, that's new.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhs and chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of... other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshall Waits about a very interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
I don't know if listening to audio attracts the setup off. And I really want to listen to audio clips. I'm fucking terrified. Okay, it's gone. I think. I'm good. Oh, passcode required. Oh, is that the key card? Shit. Right, let's save the game first. While I'm still alive. Okay, so I'm going to need a passcode to get into there to get the key card. Was there anything on here about a passcode? Gas network exchange.
San Cristobal Medical.
Okay. San Cristobal lockdown. No. Oh, no. Personnel. Ah, updating codes. 2505. Oh, for goodness sake, that's going to really annoy me. 2505, let's just get it done. Okay, let me get it.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
It sounds really close. I'm going to save again now that I've got this key card. Oh, what? Why won't it let me save? It's in the other room, it's in the other room. Oh, sorry, I need to pee. It's where I need to pee. Oh god. Oh fuck. No, please don't open it. Please don't open it. Please. Right mouse button. Right mouse button. Oh fuck. Oh god. That is not a nice time to tell me that for the first time. Like, we were discussing last stream. Like, apparently on the VR version, you can physically hold your breath and stuff. But I looked through all of the key bindings, and there was nothing in it about holding your breath. So we just assumed, oh, maybe on the PC game that doesn't exist, because it didn't seem to ever do anything. That is the first time it's actually given me that hint, and it's literally as I'm about to be murdered. Okay, at least we didn't have far back to go. Okay, so I know that the password... Oh, it won't let me do it unless I actually get the password. Okay. It's this one, and then... Okay. Okay, it's moving away. 2505. Let me take the key card, please. What the hell? There we go.
Same, yes. I'm on my way.
Okay. Thought maybe I could get there first, but I don't trust my life. Your motion tracker being heard. I'm not actually using it though, it just automatically shows on this bit of the screen when I'm in a thing. Also, right mouse button. I'm kind of like holding it now. It doesn't seem to be doing anything. Right, I'm... Well, that's really annoying. So, I was holding S, and I was pressing the right mouse button thing, and apparently made no difference. Am I doing something wrong? It was hold right mouse button, wasn't it? Locker is a bad place to hide. People hide behind tables. There aren't really any tables in here I can hide behind. Like, I can't even get under the desks. Like, the only place I can hide in here is in that locker. Unless there's something down here. No, can't hide down there. I can hide behind the desk in there. Okay, so maybe I'll try that. Let's grab this code again. That. Okay, then... 2505. Grab the key card. Which it really doesn't like me doing. There we go. Then.
Save yours. I'm on my way.
Mad dash under here. And wait. I don't feel this is an effective hiding place. I feel safer in the locker. Staying under. Oh, Jesus.
It's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
waiting area. Okay, I'm good for now. I can hide in these, I think. Yep. Okay, so I'm looking for the operating theatre. Options. Okay, so let me just test this. S to lean back, right mouse button to hold breath. I'm holding it, but I can still see the screen, Bob. So it doesn't feel like I'm holding breath. It did say right mouse button, didn't it? I'm sure it did. It's definitely not holding breath, though. It's really close. Okay. S to lean back. Right mouse button to hold breath. Maybe I have to wait till it's right in front of me and then it will offer me the option to hold my breath. Maybe. Oh God, where is it? I could hear like voices then. I don't know if that was like outside my house or in the game. Oh God, it's still really close. Let me out of the locker. Please. Oh, it's still so close. Holding your breath is a button prompt. Okay. Well, that's something at least. Hi, E-Man H. Good to see you. And hi, Zippy. Yay. Good to see you, buddy. And Daniel. Welcome. I hope your popcorn's good, by the way. Oh, fuck. What was that?
We'll make it through this, I promise.
What?
That whole station's gone to shit. We've only done what we had to.
Visitors are asked to refrain from smoking.
There are people?
Stay awake, jackass.
How comes me sneaking like a fucking mouse will attract the xenomorph, but these guys just chilling in the hallways? No issues. Right, I can't stay in here forever. It's going to drive me insane. Right, let's get out. Okay, so we've got a dude there. Do I know where I'm going? Not really. Okay, that guy's gone round that way. Operating theatre. This is what I want. Okay. Brilliant. trauma kit. Is this the trauma kit?
Yes! Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
Okay, let's just quickly check this. Catherine Foster. Classified. Colonial Marshal Authority. Literally everything. Classified. Opinion classified. Well, what use is that? Okay, whatever. And there's nothing in utility. Oh no. Stop opening doors that I don't want opened. Okay, so now it wants me to go to the reception. So I'm going the right way. I need to go down this corridor, then turn the left. See, now this is even worse because I don't know if the radar is showing me the xenomorph or the people who are also bimbling around. Oh cool, I can crawl under things. So I want to go. Oh, I think they're going to be down here, aren't they? Please, no. Going the right way? Yeah, I think so. Oh no. Is that? Okay, yep.
I heard something.
Shit. It's a bunch of people just standing there. Right, yeah, I still have my stun bat on. No other way around, really, because there's nothing in here that leads that way. But there's no way I'm going to be able to take like three people out. Not without alerting the xenomorph. Unless I throw a noisemaker at them and intentionally lure the xenomorph down. The way I came from. I wonder if there's another way around because I didn't really look around here. Oh no, I did, didn't I? I can't go through this way. This way's got a. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh boy. please don't come down here. No, don't stop there, please. Why can't I get behind these boxes? Okay, I'm guessing it's back in the ceiling. It's not back in the ceiling. It is back in the ceiling. I think it's back in the ceiling. Okay, these assholes moved on. Oh, maybe. Okay, there's a guy there. Analysis room. Don't mind me, sir. Okay, right. Oh no, there's a big vent in here. Okay, well, I can at least stand in here. Medical reception. That's where I'm going to be going. Okay. Is there anything in here I need? This looks very well lit, but apparently for no determinable reason. Okay. The fuck is that noise? Oh my god! I did it. Yay! I killed a man. I assume he is like dead, not just knocked out, right? Is this where I'm going, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Oh, it's locked!
Medical reception's a no-go.
Shit!
Can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Right, would that be in security? That man was obviously blind. Yeah, seriously. Like, I was not hidden. Like, not even a little. Why can't I move the map? There we go. Oh, God, it's round. Fucking side. Okay. Right, everyone is getting stun gunned. Is by far the superior weapon. Oh, map. Here. No me gusta. Yeah, because that's the sort of thing you keep in an ER. A skull. Okay. Oh, for goodness sake. Not that. Alright, let's see if there's anything useful on here. Human touch. I don't want to be attended by any android. And a duty roster. Lingard, Coolman, he's the guy we made friends with who's dead. And there's a dentist. Medical record. Chemical burns. Brain damage through asphyxiation. Through manual strangulation.
Oh. Morley, it's Lingard. After the incident, the marshals want us to rope off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they can trap it. They've got meds. I'll set up a temporary medical center outside. You're in charge for now. Don't let Coleman sweet talk his way in.
Oh, I've got loads of gear.
Medicating with Marshall Waits around.
Okay, I'm gonna hide under here and build some stuff. Oh, it won't let me. Can I do it if I'm... Nope, I've got to be... Apparently you can only build stuff if you're stood full height. Oh, even then it won't let me. What's going on?
All transitory patients must supply their crew number and docking registration.
That sounded so very close. Okay, why can't I do my buildy thing? That's a bit unusual. Usually I press Q, brings up my little radial menu and I can build stuff, but it's not happening. Sounding really close. Okay, I'm gonna pause very quickly, guys, because I need to go use the bathroom. This is putting me so on edge. I will be right back. Okie dokie, I'm back. No more smooth jazz. Only terror. Right, let me just quickly hydrate before I dehydrate. Right, let's get back into it. Oh god, getting my headphone cable caught on things. Right. Okay. Yeah, look, I can't bring up the radial menu. It's a bit weird. Which is annoying because there's loads of materials around. And I can't, like, use stuff up. Flare. I'm dead. I'm dead. Dead. Okay, it's gone into the ceiling. Could go into a floor vent. But I don't know if that's a good idea. Is this where I want to go? The plant room? I think it is. Yeah, okay. Initiate medical evac procedures. Use, yeah. What am I doing? Okay, look, use. Okay. How? Okie dokie. Apparently no. Oh, so cool. Right. Okay. A lot of dead folks in here. Did you guys see that? Did you guys see the drool coming out of the vent? Okay, that door doesn't open. Can I do anything with this one? Nope, there's nothing I can do with this either. It's just making me hold the handle. Okay, let's save quickly.
Visitors are asked to refrain from smoking.
It must be something to do with these generators, right? Okay, I must have missed something. Let's have a terrified crawl around. There is nothing to activate here. Nothing there. Nothing there. Ah. Restore power. But it won't let me. Okay, let's follow the cable. It does just go up to that system. Use. Yeah. Okay, I don't know if I'm missing something here, guys, but comes up with an E saying use, and I say, yeah, let's use it, and then there's nothing I can do with it. Can I like push the... No, I was going to say, can I push the button? But instead it just tries to hit it with a hammer. It's definitely plugged in. But this one on the other side. Yeah, it's all plugged in. Restore. I'm not 100% sure.
Synthetic nurses operated
what I'm doing wrong. I get that these are power generators. We've interacted with power generators before, and usually it comes up and says, press this, press this, press this. Well done, you did it. And it's not doing that at all. And I don't know if I'm just being stupid or... Now it's just frustrating because I'm sure before when I've used these generators, it's just been a case of button mash E and it does it. But I meant to hover this over something? No. And green lights flashing? Whatever that means. I really have no idea. There's not like any other way I can use this other than what it's giving me here. Holding E does nothing, holding mouse buttons do nothing. Button mashing now. Initiate. Well, yeah, that's kind of what I'm trying to do. What am I missing? Is there something else on the walls that I'm meant to activate first? No. No. I don't want to activate this guy. It's definitely plugged in. That's definitely plugged in. I don't have to do anything with these whatevers. They're just as they are. I don't have to get in one of these myself. There's a thing missing here. Is that what I need? Do I need to find this? Okay. Let's assume that's the case. Where is those? Open this door. No, apparently not. She's like right there. I can only assume it's not working because I need to plug a thing into this one. Like, these other two both have like a canister of some sort in them, except that one. So maybe it's not the generators that are the problem. Maybe it's this. But I can't see any of those hanging around. I'm pretty sure if I go over there, I'm dead. Yeah, look, she's... Every time I go near the door, I can see that she's in the vent right above where I would walk. So... And the door's locked as well. I've just noticed. That door has locked itself, so I can't get back out that way anyway. There's nothing in here I can get to. There's nothing in these boxes. These won't work. This I can't get through. This is inactive. If anyone spots what the heck I meant to do, just feel free to shout, KJ, you idiot. It's very obviously this thing. Okay, we've searched this body. We cannot take the stuff because I have too much crap. Restore power. Okay. Follow the cables to the generators. The generators are already on, so it can't be that. Have searched all these things. There is a thing with a canister missing. We cannot find the canister. The canister does not appear to be in this room. The door leaving this room is locked. Every time I go near the door, the xenomorph is in the air vent above it. I can't get through the floor vent because it's locked. And there doesn't appear to be anything else that's interactable. These definitely aren't working. They are either already active or broken. I don't really know. There is no other floor vent. Even when I come this far, the xenomorph is there. Like, I can't save because she's so close. Have you considered turning it off and on again? I can't even turn it off. Also, hi, Joe. Yeah, like, literally, it says use, and then there's literally, like, nothing I can do. Like, clicking and pulling does nothing. None of the keys do anything. I've got absolutely no idea. Like, on all the previous puzzly bits, it's mostly just been me being dumb that's caused the hold up. This time, I'm genuinely stumped. Are there any lights saying power level? No, usually, with all the previous generators we've used, you've just, like, pumped the handle and it's activated. Do you know what mission we're on? San Cristobal Medical Facility, primary care floor. We are trying to initiate the evacuation procedure because we got to the reception door and the reception door is locked. So we're now searching for another way out. I can't get through this door. I can't bash it. And every time I get so much as close to this end wall, I get that bullshit, which I ain't tangling with. Am I being stupid? Am I just missing something really freaking obvious? There's nothing in the ceilings I can get through. There's obviously nothing out there because that's the cold, dead expanse of space. That's not a wall panel. Yeah, I've tried both the generators. They're both, like, one's attached on each side of the unit. Surely it's got something to do with this missing canister, right? I can't pick these up. I can't hit them. Try the one at the other side. Nope. I'm sorry.
Synthetic nurses operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
I can't do anything with these empty units. Except the immortal love. I have, like, twice now. I can hear voices. There's someone on the other side of the door. There are people on the other side of the door. Did I take the floor vent to get here? No. I didn't take a floor vent to get here, did I? I just walked through the door. But now the door is locked. Oh no, hang on, how did I get in here? I genuinely can't remember, you know? Can anyone remember? I thought I just came in through a door. Maybe I'm going mad. I thought I could just... Maybe I did come in for a floor vent, but I don't think I did. There is a floor vent, but it's locked. And there's no rerouting panel for me to use to reroute power to it. Save while you can. I can't even save. It won't let me. It keeps saying there are enemies nearby. So I can't even save. And I definitely... This generator's definitely not working. When I get to here... Oh! It's not at the vent. Look, it stopped popping up. Okay, let's take advantage of this and explore this wall. Jesus Christ. My phone just vibrated. Oh, fucking hell. Why? Why? Why did it vibrate? It better have been for a good reason. It wasn't. It's fucking telling me about the Queen's speech today. Oh, fuck me, man. Feels glitched. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Like, I've walked around this room gazillion times now. I've looked at everything. There are no additional interactables that I can find. Okay, you know what? Oh, look. Still says hostiles nearby. I'm going to reload the game from my last save. Load current save. Let's see where... I can't remember the last time I saved. Let's see where this takes me back to. Oh. Load current save. Or close down the game. Sure. Okay. Do you want to show the game? There we go. Okay, let's try this again. Where's the any key? Play game. Isolation. Continue game. Okay, let's see where it takes us back to. I'm back in here. Initiate medical procedures. Okay, will it let me though? Oh, look, it's working this time. There you go. It was glitched out. Okay, it wasn't just me being a dumbass. Okay, then run around to the other side. Oh, I'm so relieved that it wasn't just me being stupid. Yeah! Okay. Because none of this noise attracts the xenomorph. Oh, do you not have just realised? Oh no. I've just realised two things. One, Xenomorph is behind me if I face that computer terminal that I need to. And two, it's just released two fucking androids. And the androids are evil. Can I stun baton an android, I wonder? My phone just fucking vibrated again. Fucking why won't you? Oh, okay. Well, apparently apparently these guys are immune to stun baton. What the fuck? Okay. What's my health at? Oh, my health's actually alright. Was there any one of them? Wow. Oh, I can make more stuff though. Okay, great. Beep boop boop. Now I think bastards are sending me messages. Yep. Joe, go fuck yourself, you bastard. Right. This is going on silent. Screw you. There. Decided to start texting me because he knew I'd ignore messages, you git. Right. Okay. Right. Let's... not the most interesting thing, but let's build some stuff. Because I'm going to need them. Let's make another med kit because I've got the gear for it. Boom, boom, boom. In fact, let's make two more med kits whilst I've still got compound B and that. Okie dokie. I've got ethanol charge packs. Oh, I can make Molotovs now. Oh, I don't. Oh, you need compound B for a Molotov. Okay. Can I make stuff for this stun baton? No, I've just got to find batteries for it. Okay. Let's make another noisemaker. And let's make... Can I make a flashbang? Sweet. Let's make another flashbang. Cool. And... What do smoke bombs need? Oh, I could make a smoke bomb. True engineer. Right, let's... first things first, let's re-equip the stun baton. Cool. Take all that. Okay, I've got to do this again. Oh, there. That one. Oh, I forgot what buttons I was meant to press. And that one. Administrator rights granted. Yeah. I am afraid.
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
I'm clear where? Go where? Oh, right. Where's reception? I can't remember which way reception is. Was it this way? Why won't it let me move this map? There we go. Okay, right, yeah, it's this way. Oh, I could go through the floor. I will have to go through the floor. Should I come this way before? I can't even remember. Where I'm going. I don't like this. I do not like this. Oh. I think it's like right outside the vent. Okay, quick, open vent. Where am I? I'm back in the same room. I've just walked myself back to the same room. I'm back where I started. What the fuck? What the fuck? How did I do that? Oh my god, how did I do that? No! I didn't even see it. I heard it and panicked. Oh god, I punched my mic out of the way. Oh no, I'm back here. Okay, you know what? For these robots, I'm gonna just equip the fucking gun. Because... Actually, no, I did quite well with that stun baton against it, I think. Let's stick with that. Oh! Okay, so don't take that rando vent. Yeah. Allow me to use it. There we go. Gun, revolver. Okay, I'm just gonna take the effort to line up the shot. What? Oh, fuck. Oh yeah, reloading's a thing. Oh, I missed! Okay, got him. Bullets attracts... Birds. Bullets attract bads. All that noise. Completely fine. Bullet. This time I'll do it. I don't see the advantage to guns in this game at all. Like, the number of times I just had to shoot that dude and he didn't die. Admittedly, me missing half the shots probably didn't help. And it attracts the xenomorph. Whereas stun baton, apparently just as good, doesn't attract xenomorph. Why would I use gun? I might use one revolver bullet just while it's stuck in there. Okay, and now I go to stun baton. Or do I just get out the revolver again? No. Oh, come on! Oh, okay. Okay, the bullet did do something then. Oh, no, wrong thing. Okay. Do I have all those? No, I need to make more shit. Yeah, it's undone all my crafts. Okay, that's fine. I'll do them now and then I will save so I don't have to do this shit again. Okay. We'll leave it at that. Let me go. Okay. Do the save. Hostiles nearby. Yeah, I know, but... she just stays up in the vent, so... okay. So, I've killed the bad android. I've powered up. Luckily, this one is broken. Hurrah. Because he is an angry robot. Then I use this. Oh. That code. That code. And that code. Guessing they're more effective on regular people. Yeah, I guess so. Then I panic.
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
It annoys me that you can't, like, crouch lower. Operating theatre. Angry man. Oh, hang on. Stop the time. Jesus. Okay, there's definitely a dude outside. Ah! There was a dude outside! I just saw him get torn apart. Okay, I'm holding S to lean back. My right mouse button is ready. My finger aches from pressing this button so hard. Oh god. Okay, like, one thing I don't get, with all this fucking noise, how the hell could it hear me breathe? I think it's gone. I think it's gone. It's not 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 gone. Stupid piece of shit. Motion detector thing. Okay, I think it's... Well, I live here now. Okay. Just one moment while I figure out where the reception is. So I've got to go all the way around. I could have just gone through the ER. No, I couldn't because that door was locked, wasn't it? So I've got to go all the way around. Keep pressing the wrong buttons. That door's open, that means it's in there. How do I lean? There is like a lean. Oh, thank Christ. Where am I going? Yeah, I'm going all the way around. Oh God, I hate this. That's it! Oh God, there is no way it won't see me here! Oh fuck. Where even is it? Oh. Where I want to be, to go. It's in the ceiling. Okay. Medical reception. Fuck it. Right. Okay. I need some water. Well, again, I thought I saved past that point. For fuck's sake. I don't want to have to... Oh, hang on. No, it is done. Okay, so now I just need to... Oh, I just need to do the actual initiate thing. That one. Send more 3 KJ. No, God, it's got to be more than that, surely. Oh, God, my heart. Okay. Why can I not go that way? Okay. Right. So that way is a no-go. I've got to go around. I can go through here. as a bit of a shortcut. Why won't it let me pull this map? Ugh, there we go. So, I'll try going through here. Okay, so far so good. So far so good. So far so good. I thought I could use her attacking those guys as like a distraction, but nope, she was on me. Oh man, right, okay. Okay, okay, okay. I think going that way round is the best move. That one, then that one, then that one. Yeah, I think going through those rooms is better than going just around the outside edge. But I think I've just got to be a bit smarter about moving around her. And not do that. Okay. 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 Take whatever. So I can't just gun it. It's because I've done it so many times now and I'm getting frustrated that I just want it done. But okay, I still can't go past because that's still... Okay. Right, it's moved away from there. I mean, if she drops down, I'm fucked. I'm not hidden at all. I'm hoping she doesn't drop. Okay. Okay, slow and steady. Son of a... How did I do so well that first time I ran out? And now every time, I just suck. Okay, maybe I just stick to the outside edge then. Rage. Okay. I was gonna say maybe I should get the gun out, but the gun's not gonna do shit to the xenomorph, is it? I would, but that. Maybe if I back away. Did I just hit? It's there. Okay, I've really turned myself around. Oh! Oh no, that's not accessible. I just thought I'd missed a box. Direction. Can I not just go straight through the ER? Oh no, it's locked, isn't it? What does that mean? Oh, I can't even get to it. Okay. Oh, no. I'm just gonna hide in here. Wait, there's two directions.
Behind you.
Jesus, who did that? Dwarf warrior, god damn it. Why would you do this to me? Okay, oh, okay. So I think there might be two ways I can go. I think that's the way I went before. So let's see what happens. Oh, there isn't a this way. Well, screw you two, game. Oh, excuse me. Every time I think it's safe to go up, I can hear the footsteps. Where is it? Sounds like it's basically walking on top of me. Why have I got a flare out? That is not what I want in my life. There is no way this stupid little chair is hiding me. Okay. No! Okay. Did it actually come out the door? I think it went back up into an air vent. It's right there. There's a door there. It can just walk straight out into my face. Yes, go that way. Okay. It found someone. So I need to go through here, out and around. Okay, this is where I got to last time. So. I can hear it. Let's go in here. Close the door! Okay, 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 okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Throw us out the door, throw us out the door, throw us. Okay. Okay, this is basically where I got to previously. Now I just have to not die, and I have to get out the fucking reception.
Oh god.
Okay, it's moved. I think. Okay. I think it's moved away. No, turn the flashlight off. I'm dead. It's gonna walk into this room and it's gonna look down here, it's gonna see me and I'm dead. What the fuck? I dodged death. Holy fuck. How did I survive that? Rob?
Yes, hello.
What are you up to? Okay, that's fine. I just want to make sure I know what your movements are. I just heard the bathroom door open and had to pause.
So I'm going to go to the bathroom and back and put my laptop back. I might go to the kitchen and grab some stuff.
Okay.
I'm going to sit back down here. And that's my current plan. Now, I can't promise I won't deviate from this plan, because, you know, I'm a human being and generally unpredictable.
Okay.
That's a lie.
Please don't crash any doors open again. I'm very upset right now. Thank you.
I love you.
I love you too. Please don't terrify me.
I'm going to try. As I'm trying not to.
No, I don't want anything from the kitchen, thank you. I love you too. I've got to leave this room. I'm going to be in it forever otherwise. Okay, that's the way I want to go. That's the direction I need to be. Oh no. I don't even know where. Where is it? I don't even know. I don't even know where it is. It's that side. Okay. Right. Okay. Place ever. Okay, it's back in the ceiling. What am I meant to do? Okay, no. What the actual fuck? What the hell? Escape. Okay. Hello. don't mind me just searching your body. Okay. Escape. Escape. Escape, 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 escape. Not this way, apparently. Hang on. There's an exclamation mark. Is it just these?
My name is Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sebastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing.
No.
But look, Doctor, I've heard...
Dental surgery?
...kind of incident in the hospital recently.
This is the room I was just in. Okay. Emergency override? That locks the door. Oh.
Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
Why is my stun baton going down? Oh, is that my health? How do I use a medkit? R to activate. Okay, my health is going down because of all the smoke. How do I escape? Door locked. This is the only thing that's open. And I can't interact with anything. There are no vents. There's no way through the dental room. Nothing that way. Dispensary has nothing. Not gonna like it. I'm at a bit of a loss. Climb? Oh! Okay. Yeah, let's climb this boiling hot metal. Sure. Move keys up. Okay. Okay. Yank myself up. Very disorienting. Ooh. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Don't stop to look. Okay, come on. Oh, Jesus. More button mashing. More climbing. Oh, cool. I'm in a ceiling vent. Oh, I'm so pleased by that. Where baddies live. Rob, you're not allowed to cough at the moment. It's not allowed. No sudden noises or movements permitted, please. Okay. Can I carry on? Okay. Oh, I think I've escaped. Right. Well, I'm still losing health, though. Okay, let's grab another med kit. There we go. And I've got the stun baton back. Cool. Oh, bit of scrap on the floor. Where am I at now? Oh. I made it! I did it! Why did an achievement just come up saying caught in the trap? What? That's not a nice name for an achievement. Okay. alternate elevator.
Oh.
Oh. No space for scrap. You fucking what? You proximity bastard. Don't go telling me there's shit in this vent. I'll poo myself. Oh, funding agent. Don't mind if I do. Stop with the beeping. They're just gonna sit there. Yep. Can I make another med kit? Yes, I can. Cool. Can I make another noisemaker? Yes, I can. Don't forget the AI learns. Stay awake, jackass. What do you mean, don't forget the AI learns? The AI learn. The AI learns. Oh. Okay, there's a man. Come on, come over here so I can buzz you to death. Scare the shit out of me.
Listen up for movement. Could be anywhere.
Could indeed be anywhere. And somehow
no
they didn't see me.
Keep it together, hon. We can get through this.
Okay. And he walks that way. Can't pick that up. Oh, he's blatantly going to see me here, isn't he? Okay, let's just see what happens. I have got it saved. I think he walks right here. I guess I'll find out in a sec. Okay. Okay. Oh, no, don't do that. One way to do it? Which way am I meant to go? find a compression cylinder to repair. Oh, it's going to be in this technician training thing, isn't it? I'm dead. At that point, there's no sense even in running. I was dead. However, getting them to shoot, what a fucking tactic. I totally planned that. Honest. Okay. Well, my other option is... I throw a sound maker and then like dive in here and hide. Let's give it a go. Hell with it. Let's give it a shot. Oh, that wasn't what I tried to do at all. Huh? Okay, yeah, let's make one, I guess, but it wasn't what I was trying to do. I was trying to select it. Okay. Really? That's not going to... not going to attract her? Anyone know how to shut this thing off? Sure came from over here. Oh, there you go. A good idea in theory. I thought I had it then. I thought I nailed it that time. Getting her to attack them is the easy part. But it's then hiding myself. I've been spotted. Yes, but at the same time. Okay, let's hope she runs straight past me out of that after that guy. She does. Stuff. I just heard a drop, but I don't know where. Oh my god, I can't even tell where she is. It sounds like it's all around me. Okay. So I've got technician training. I know I'm not saving Vince, but... I also wasn't safe up there, so... Oh, Jesus. Okay, can't even tell, like, even vaguely where she is anymore. However, I seem okay down here for now. Is that dripping? The fuck is that? Still thinks I'm in the vent. Right. I'm not in the vents anymore. Still seems to think I'm in the vent. It's got to be down here, right? Am I even looking for a cylinder? Still thinks I'm in the vent. Procedure observation. I mean, doesn't help that I don't really know what I'm looking for. Is there a way to, like, tell it to change floors? Here we go, switch floor. Why won't it let me move the map? It really has an issue with me moving the map around. Right, I have no idea if I'm going the right way. But it's as good a way as any. Ooh, save point. Hooray. Yes, please. Okay. Oh, hello, what's that on the wall? Smoke bomb version 2. Don't mind if I do. What have we got on here? Working Joe Spiel. This is to talk about the AI things that they've got working. Component storage. Nothing else. Okay. Boring. Okay, I seem to be able to walk around up here without too much problem. So I'm going to take advantage of that while I can. Oh, another map. Brilliant. Let's access this terminal, see what's on here. Invalid argument. Okay, so this is basically them finding out that their tech is becoming obsolete. Okay, so people can go back and pause that if they want to read it. It's basically this guy, this this tech guy saying how their competitor has like tech that's way, way better than theirs, and the executive going, yeah, but money though, innit? Oh, it's a dead robot. Probably got what he deserved. I'm not 100% sure what I'm looking for anymore. Find a compression cylinder. That's what I'm doing. Hey, Liam, thanks for the tip, buddy. Yeehaw. I'm paying for this for the first time. Yeah. Griff, who is one of the mods in the chat, someone you might have met before, I'm not sure. He bought it for me as revenge for scaring him at We Are Legends. And as far as Fear Vengeance goes, it's been pretty on the fucking bunny. Because my god, this game is great, but ooh, my stomach hurts from being so sort of tensed up. Okay, there's nothing down here that I can see. So I'm going to try that set of stairs that I just found. And see where that goes. Okay. Okay, so there is a vent here if I need that. Am I back in the middle? So I don't seem to be able to get into this technician training thing. Unless this whole room is technician training. Components warehouse seems like somewhere I want to be. Procedure observation. Do these guys have anything I need? They've all just got ammo and things. Nothing in the middle. So if I go down here and turn left, if I am able to, or is the components warehouse where I've already come from? Let's have a look. Because logically, if I'm looking for a component, component storage would be a good place to check, right? So let's give that a go. There are some noises happening that I am not altogether keen on. Let's check this terminal. Tomorrow together, bear care.
Smythe, have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland Yutani castoffs instead, the job Seeks and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
Okay, so I can go up there. I need a key card. Good. And this way leads to synthetic storage. Oh, this is unpleasant. Use the requisitions android to access the components warehouse. Well, I'm going to assume this is the requisitions android. However, androids not really been friendly to me lately. So, not sure that's what I want to be doing. Well, that's fucking terrifying. Can I zip that shit up? Why are some of them unzipped? That's nasty. Okay, so there's openings in the walls. This is... I don't know. Some little office. This guy's office, one would assume. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to take all his stuff, apart from that scrap, which apparently I am full on still. Let's make some more stuff while I'm here. Let's make a smoke bomb. Never know when it'll be useful. Yep. Craft. I can't make a Molotov. Let's make another med kit while I can. Oh! Security tuner upgrade. Sweet. Didn't even spot that. Excellent. Right, let's quickly save. Because it has been going well so far. And it will no doubt screw up for us soon. Okay. Why are all of them, like, unzipped? It's fucking nasty. Right. I am gonna assume I need to go through one of these wall holes. But surely logging this guy on is just gonna have him... kick my ass. Find a way to open the door, get to the warehouse, find a way to power the... Okay, this just seems to go from one side to the other. Let's just quickly check. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure this just goes... Yeah. It's literally just a crawl around. So maybe there's a reason it's here. But for now, pretty useless. So there's got to be somewhere else I can now access using this level 2 security tuner. Maybe up there? Give it a go. It's the only place I haven't checked yet, so. Nope, can just get straight on in here. Ah, however. Sweet. Oh, goodness. That, and that. Oh. Press the wrong button. I can press D instead of E. That. 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 And that. Okay. Just got an achievement. Do I really want to access this thing? Like, none of these bots have really gone well for me so far. Is it just going to murder me? Surely, like, it will see me and go, you're not meant to be here. Stab. Guess I'll find out in a minute. Let's just quickly have a look at what else we have up here. M. Well, okay. That one. That one. That one. That one. I'm gonna guess I need to reroute power to air purification for that room then. Oh. Injector. Don't mind if I do. Requisitions Android. Now you fired me, you'll have to descend from your ivory tower to pick up the slack. The guy's decommissioning Sevastopol have free access to supply and storage. But everything needs logging, so use the requisitions Android. Power him up, let him out of his box, and watch him go. Okay. Elevator out. Elevator outside the Android examination filter. Component storage. Row 1, stack B. Let's listen to it. Spedding.
You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sevastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus from me, no half shit from you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sevastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Wow. I mean, I hope that guy did make it home, because better than being here. Oh no, that's not it. It's this bit I want to open, isn't it? Okay, let's see if this android instantly melts my face.
Cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Oh, thank God.
Keep the noise down, okay?
Thank God, one that's not gonna completely just annihilate me on site. I'm not happy being in a warehouse full of them, though. I like how rubbery they've made them look. Like the way the plastic dents in the back of his head and stuff.
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
This does not look safe. Smartest of dudes, are they? Right. I can't jump over stuff. But I can move these stacks up and down. How far far down do they go? Okay, so now I can pass through the middle here, but what does that achieve? Oh, I can... Can I, like, stand on it and travel up? No. I cannot access the thing. Okay. I can't pick stuff up, so pushing something onto the stacks clearly isn't going to work. Any smart ideas, anyone? I'm a bit... hang on, maybe I can travel through here. Oh no. It literally leads to nowhere. That's a bit shit. Okay. Because I thought, like, maybe I could travel myself up and then shimmy along the ceiling, but... Nope. And I can't stand on this and access the controls. But I can move it up and down. And I need to be over there at stack B. Let's move this all the way down for all the good it does. No, not up. Oh. Hey, there we go. Apparently can just shimmy along the back like that. Cool. So I want stack B. There it is, so I need to move it down. Compression cylinder. Okie dokie. So now I just go back the way I came. Oh. Okay. Oh, I see. I needed to drop it so that I could, like, squeeze through. Also, I'm pretty sure I just heard evil footsteps. Where did I need to go? Why can't I move my map at the moment? This is really annoying. Usually I can just... There we go, drag it. Why was it not letting me? Okay, so I just need to turn right and it's on the opposite side. But she's blatantly not going to make it easy. Get around that way because of the massive crap. Let's just try. Jeez, that guy's face. I'm gonna hug the wall so if she does drop down behind, maybe she won't see me behind these boxes and things. These guys are very much dead. Did I search this guy? No, I didn't. Flashlight batteries. Nice. Okay. First things first. Save game! While I can. Okay. Replace compression cylinder. Oh, thank Christ. Right, it's another objective completed. Yay! Progress indeed. Find exit to synthetic fluid plant. I don't like being anywhere that has the word synthetic in it at the moment because it just makes me think of AIs. Oh god, what is this? Oh my god, look at the row of AIs up there. It's the opposite of what I want in life. Okay, okay, at least they're up there and I am not. I don't know what it is they're doing. Wait. That's not AIs, that's people. That's people up there. I'm guessing I need to get up to that alarm. So I'm going to go the other way. Because it seems a little bit less well lit. Let's see if I can get up and around. Emergency alarm. No? Huh. Oh, well. Off they go. Okay, still got the stun baton. Now I can go this way or I can go up the ladder that leads straight up to the little observation deck they were on. I'm going to try this way first. They're on the other side of that. Where exactly am I heading to? Oh, I'm just escaping. Okay, so they're that way. Anything I can get from in here? I can save. And I can go on this computer. Let's have a quick look on here. Engineer requests. Can I get someone to look at my android? I've worked 24-hour shift helping with trauma patients and I'm the dentist. Waits once every one of them moved out of the hospital and no one's telling me anything. Okay. Interesting. Right, I'm gonna quickly whack another save. Make the most of all the save points while I can. It's just so I don't have to double back if I screw up. Okay, so I know there's people in here. In this next room, because I've seen the door open and close. They are just standing there like lemons.
Everywhere is so empty.
Can't trust anyone. Gotta make my own way.
Really?
This is all shades of fun.
Okay. I wanted to electrocute them, but apparently... apparently I've run out of stuff for that. So, I guess I'll just beat them to death. But considering they have guns and are clearly going to do the same to me, I don't really care. I'm sure there was three. What are they doing? Reception. Why are we killing people? It's a very good question. For some reason, every single person we've encountered has, apart from one dude who wasn't behind bulletproof glass, has just shot us on sight. The two people who haven't, one was a crazy guy who had like a gun to our head, so we were just like, okay, we'll do whatever you want then. The other guy was a doctor who was hidden behind bulletproof glass that we couldn't get to, who wanted us to basically do his dirty work for him to help him escape. And they are the only people who haven't just insta-gibbed us on sight. So at this point, I'm just kind of assuming everyone's a bad un and beating them to death the second I see him. Is this it? Am I done? I think this is where I wanted to go. Simon Trail Transit, right? That's where we left them. Get to the transit station. Okay. Oh, meat! Delicious. Just a solid pack of meat. Device invalid. Nanny. Use lever. Okay. Process. Boom. I beg your pardon. That noise is not necessary. Oh, I vaguely remember where I am. Like, I recognise this area. Or maybe just an area designed in the same way. Oh, there we go. That one. That one. That one. That one. Beep-a-loop. My health is not great. I should probably do something about that. Right, so this is where I began. By the medical centre. And there were dudes in there. And now they're dead. So my friends should be... Oh, why has it gone black?
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrents.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshall? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley? Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go.
She's gonna die.
We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
The trap?
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
I'm guessing that's the explosion
Ricardo
thing that happened.
Ricardo, put a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Ricardo.
Are you all right, Ripley?
Peachy.
We really should hurry. Taylor.
Hang on.
Don't worry, Samuels.
Wait.
We'll get her out of here.
So, the trauma kit was some gauze and some duct tape. Also, I'm not sure if this is a good position to lay someone in. But okay. So. We need to get to... Why will it never let me drag this damn map? There we go. Transit control. But it doesn't tell us how to get there. Okay. Okay. To something spire. Service offline. Engineering decks. Restore power. Oh, I can't go anywhere. Okay. So I...
You realize coming aboard was a bad idea yet?
I knew it was a bad idea. I knew it was a bad idea from the start. I admire its purity. I don't know what that means. Something to do with the radar. Okay, so I'm guessing I just can't go in there full stop. Nope. Okay. Okay, so this just leads me back to where I went. So it's got to be the other way. It's not really giving me much... sure you approve of the duct tape tea, Daniel. Well, if it keeps her alive, can't complain. So it's got to be this way then. Keep out. Well, don't have much choice. Okay. Oh, I don't like this. Oh boy, I don't like this. Okay. Nice big red X on that door. That's not forbidding at all. Let's get this off. I can't remember how to do this. And press A. Kind of wish I had a what's it called, gamepad for this, because it's so clearly designed for gamepad use. Alright, I am also going to medkit up. There we go. I don't want the revolver, I want my stun baton back. Can I reload the stun baton? Oh, I can. Sweet. I guess it only gets like one hit, like one electrocute hit, and to do that I've got to right click first. Oh boy, there'd be baddies around, friends. Or is it this computer I need?
Someone shut everything off.
Hmm. Okay.
Oh, I know someone's in here. This is every color fucked up. Calm down in there, you android fuck!
I am super visible. Oh, cool. Right. Take all that. Right, the fact he just said calm down in there, you android fuck, makes me nervous as well. Because that implies there is an android somewhere nearby. And I don't like that. Use lever. Okay. Systems control. Is there another one on this side? Nope. Okay, so I've got... Oh, that's brought something back on though. Power available. So I need to find more of them, I guess. Okay. Reactivate the transit. At the main console.
You shouldn't be here. Apollo and the working Joe. Working together for a safer, better connected Sebastopol. Curious. As I thought, unfortunate.
Okay, so he's found the dead body and just doesn't give a shit. I'm out of stun baton batteries. And by out, I only ever had one extra anyway. Oh, Jesus. That made me jump. Well. Apparently he does not care. See you later, shitlord. What? What? Why can't I attack? Oh. What the hell? I can't actually attack this guy. Okay, so I apparently am incapable of hitting him. Okay, revolver it is, I guess. Fucking missed.
Why are you asking about Sebastopol safety protocols?
Oh, Jesus. Also, why is it not reloading? Like, it's just giving me a single bullet. Why am I only reloading one bullet at a time? Oh, can you just die? Oh, for fuck's sake, let me go. Oh my Jesus. Okay, get the gun out. There we go. Oh, for fuck's sake! That was just plain annoying. Why wouldn't it let me hit him? That's really weird. Can you maybe like reload the whole thing? There we go. Okay, I have to hold R to reload. Just pressing it once just does a single fucking bullet. Right, so have I done everything I need to in here? Get back to the transit station. Okay, I would, however, apparently the elevator is now broken. I can't get through here because I need a gas torch. Let's have a look through here now that I actually am not getting chased constantly. Ugh, that doesn't look good. Okay. That looks like a gas torch. Can I not take that? No? Okay. Okay. Restart transit. You're sitting on an override that will disconnect its transit from Apollo, so just pull it. Okay. Sure, and the other one says... I told them that you killed Morrison. If they see you, they'll shoot you on sight. Okay. Weird. These guys look like they have better days, don't they? Oh, there you go. Gas torch. Maybe take the extra canisters as well. A thought. Oh, what was that? I saw something popped up there. Did anyone else see that? Hmm. Right, let's save quickly. Still confused as to what that... Something just lit up, like, here. Like, when I was looking at this section. Something came up. Maybe it was that scrap, I don't know. Okay, well, I can now... unlock that door. I don't understand why this has just suddenly, like, stopped working. It was revolver ammo. Oh, okay. Mug. Actually, I'll go grab that because I've used a fair few of them. Revolver ammo. I don't see no revolver ammo. Oh, is it this one? Ah! Yeah, that might have been it. Cool. Mystery solved. Oh, hiccups. All right. Push move keys to cut panel. Okay. The heck of a torch.
Ripley, this is Waits. The transit's here. We're waiting on you.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's going to take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Gotta hand it to this lass. She's braver than I fucking am. I'd be like, please don't go without me. hold right. Oh, hang on. Hold right mouse button. Press S. I was like so close. Why not just ask him to wait? I was literally like steps away.
Ripley, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
Right, what I'll do then is call the transit and then I'll jump in here while it shows up in case this attracts anyone.
Listen out for movement. Could be anywhere.
Maybe he's found a better site to raid.
Or a way off this fuck heap. That, today's the day we finally
see
ourselves.
Someone will send help soon.
Three dudes, all armed. Four dudes, all armed. My car is here. I wonder if I just run for it. Should I just run for it? What do people think? Should I like, get the gun out?
Let's go find Sinclair.
Oh.
No way we should be splitting up. Safety in numbers.
Are they all gonna fuck off somewhere?
Not even sure of that anymore. That thing is unstoppable.
Yeah, I think they're leaving.
One clear shot. I'll stop the fucker.
Yeah. I still think we need more supplies. Guns, food, wherever we can find it.
Okay. I'm pretty sure they're gone. Let's go. Yes! I did it. I stealthed it. like a pro. I didn't die for a little while. Go me. Also, big thank you to Dwarf Warrior 25 and Liam for the cheers and donations. I very much appreciate it. Regroup with Samuels, Taylor, and the Marshals. Okay. Get to the Colonial Marshal Bureau. Okay.
Station serving the Solomon's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshal Bureau, and 6 habitation suites.
Yes, I'm going up this side.
Ripley, we're in the Marshal Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Well, this big door that says, keep out. Nope, apparently not. Fuck the marshals. Oh, nice.
Calm down. Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Did you get the transit running? Nice work.
Maybe okay. We'll be safe here.
So this is all that's left. Wow, it's not much of a security team.
Stable, should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlowe in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlowe's ship, the Anisadora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Okay. This guy, I'm guessing.
Marlowe?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well. Shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
What's this? Dwarf Warrior, I heard my name. I was just thanking you for your donation earlier. Don't worry, I was only saying good things.
You get me, Lewis?
Oh.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
So are these guys salvagers? Quite sure. That was direction and range. Well, it's not picking up a direction, so. Guess I just walk till.
Lewis, have you managed to decode the signal yet?
That's good. If it's a mystery, then it's unknown. If it's unknown, then it could be valuable.
This could be our biggest haul, Marlowe.
Could be.
If I just come around in a big circle. Yeah, this is our ship, isn't it? Oh. What the? I don't understand how this works. I get to like here, and it's like, ah! Direction. Yes. So I'm like, okay. I'll walk a bit for- no, direction no. Okay. Okay. This way. Just straight. This way? This way? Nope.
Signal's getting stronger over here.
Is it? Apparently the signal's getting stronger.
Besides, I thought you lived for this stuff.
You never think of the future.
I just worry about what's right in front of me.
Does the blinking light in the helmet tell you where to turn? It said, like, that the needles would tell me where to turn? But... I don't know. I'm just gonna follow this guy. He seems to know where he's going. Here we go. Look, they're going up again now. Just follow these guys. Seems to be better. Just to go by their guess.
See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here.
Find a route around the block.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up. I found a path. Checking it out. Then you wait some more.
But okay. Quite a bit. I'm not quite sure what these guys are. I don't know if they're a salvage team. I don't know if they're like treasure hunters. I don't know. I can't run either, which is mildly annoying.
We see you.
Stay put. I think I found something.
Really? What? I don't see shit. I think I found something. There's me, like...
There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it.
Is there? Oh. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Hello, friends. I have blown a hole.
Let's get going. Follow me.
Or push ahead of me. That's also cool. You guys go first. Okay, now it's going to be over here, isn't
it? Over here.
Yeah.
Give me a leg up.
The rest of your crew. Oh, okay. And then we black out. Vents are a great way of avoiding danger, but they might not always be as safe as you think. Yeah, you're telling me. Find the source of the signal. Oh, okay, so it was just a nice scene cut. Oh, I'm getting shivers. And it's not cold. Rob's making chips. Can someone reply to Rob saying message received? So I don't have to tab out. Am I meant to be doing anything or am I just... Okay, the range has dropped severely. Enter the derelict. Is this the Alien 1 crew? I miss the names. The names we've got so far are Marlowe, Heist, and someone. Luckily, it's not a spoopy bit. Also, is this a xenomorph ship?
Something big.
Or is this the actual... This is not Nostromo, is it? Thank you, my love. Thank you for the warning. I have a plate of potato wedges. Oh, yeah. God.
Holy shit. Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
And make this a ship.
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Fucking hell.
Can it? We're wasting time. Have a look around.
This is wicked.
It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
And Isidore is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around. See what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. Not gonna like this.
Oh, this is the ship they found, is it? Ah, oh, okay. Also, hi, Daydream Princess. Good to see you.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
Well, if they were here before us, Why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Okay. Locate distress beacon. I'm just going to turn this off for a sec while I'm chewing food. It's not human, I can tell you that. Wow, you don't say. Not being able to sprint is a mild annoyance, but I'm not getting anything on this scanner. Don't know where I'm meant to go. Is this the way we came in? Oh no. I just dropped a potato wedge. Oh. It's very hot. This might just be the way I came in. I'm guessing so. Yeah, it is. Okay, that door. I missed that. That will be where I'm going. Okay, that's enough. Enough potato wedge for now. Ooh, what's that noise? Oh, press E to climb. Oh, I didn't realise I could climb. Oh, there we go. I'm glad I can climb up here. I can actually get a good look at it now. That is so fucking cool, though. Look at that. Oh, didn't mean to crouch. Why am I still crouching? Get up. Get out of the way, you pillock. Is it this pile of junk? I think this is just a cool thing I can look at. I'm guessing I've got to go that way. So wicked, though. Not being able to run is driving me crazy. Thank you, buddy. This way. Tickly face.
Neeks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out.
Oh. That's something, all right. Shut down beacon. Achievement unlocked, not the first, it's called.
Don't know what happened, but the beacon stopped broadcasting.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
Okie dokie. Gonna I'm essentially gonna go till I can get to a save point and then call it so that I can eat my midnight snacks. The drop has so kindly made for me. Whoop. Must only be like specific points where I can climb or something. Let me climb. There we go.
This place just keeps on giving. Here, strap yourself in.
Strap myself in. Oh. Oh, no thank you. No thanks, I choose life. I am not chill with this.
Oh my God.
Over here. Watch the drop.
So cool. Fades out. Why would you touch it? Why would you not poke it with something rather than put your hand near it? Okay, I'm back on station.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board and the text fire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Why wouldn't you work with this guy? Like, he's the only person with a ship in the area. He hasn't actually done anything illegal. And oh my god. Right, is there a save point in here? Right, I'm gonna save this for now. Because it sounds like we're about to go into another, like, heavy combat situation. So I'm gonna leave it there. But, wow. Yeah, Yeah, how did the facehugger get pregnant when she had a helmet on? Yeah, I know, right? Oh, no. Let's change that. So, yeah, what have we done? We've managed to get away from the Xenomorph. And all the other various baddies. We got the trauma kit, finally. Took us long enough. Dodged all the working Joes. And finally managed to get Taylor to, well, not to a medical care, really. But the next closest thing we have. We've got her to the, like, med bay in the marshal's office. So we've done okay. We've now found Marlo from the salvage crew, who bought back the flight recorder for the Nostromo. And found out that they're the reason that the Xenomorph is here on Sevastopol. So it's not going well. It burned through the helmet in the first movie. Oh yeah, that's true. I've watched it once and it terrified me, so my memory of the first movie ain't great. Which explains why this game is doing some numbers to me. So yeah, I'm going to leave it there for the night because I have other bits that I want to do before bed. And I've got an entire plate of potato wedges, well half a plate now, to get through. So I'm going to go and enjoy the rest of my evening with Rob. Who thumbs up, you can't see it, but he is. Quick reminder that tomorrow, both on this channel and on the Heavyweight Gaming channel, I will be re-hosting Rob and myself, plus two other people, playing Pathfinder 2nd Edition. It's the first time I've played Pathfinder is with these guys. It's our second session, so you've not missed much if you've not seen it so far. So if you want to see a live roleplay session that's not D&D, which is kind of a little bit rarer because it seems there's a lot of live D&D streams going on at the moment, come check it out. I'm really enjoying it. Pathfinder is a really cool game, and the DM for it is fucking brilliant, and the rest of the crew that we are currently playing with is really good as well, and you get to see Rob's face as opposed to just hearing Rob scare me. He nods. So yeah, it'd be great to see some of you there. Otherwise, I will see you again on the next stream, which will be Monday at 8 p.m, which will be more Alien. So have a great weekend and take care. Bye.